Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just defeated the Blind Miner. You need the old band totem in your inventory. I hear a ghost. I don't hear it now. She's loaded without the music. I guess I can hear it. I can't hear it now. I heard it. It sounds like over that way. Pretty distant, though. Well, that might be our last spirit. And you may or may not be replaced. He's a level 5, though. So, we'll see what the last spirit is. So, we're in Old Aisolon. Tar pit's right there. He was standing here. The blind miner's right in the beginning of it. Quite a welcome. I see you. What other manner of beasties lurk here? Well, that was easy. Now, the blind miner is tough. He's one of the legends, the myths and legends. Firebolt rank 2, that's cheap. Light magic adept. I can take that to sell, I guess. But once you have the old band totem, he's wasn't that hard at all. Before he even hit the guy or the thing. Is that it? I hear you. I hear you. Oh, we go down this way. Okay. So now look at these barrels. Ooh, cheese well. Can't say no to cheese. Hey. Don't make me fall down there. I hear him more now. I wonder how big Old Aisolon is. So what was I saying about the blind miner? Once you have the old band totem, he went down pretty quickly. My Orbaya, who's a rank 2 or level 2 Orbaya, had him down. He was like below half. It was like 25% health or something like that before I even started attacking him myself. So the blind miner, kind of a pushover at this level 64 once you have that totem. Otherwise, he's so much of a challenge that you cannot defeat him, apparently. Just gonna be ready in case I bump into somebody. Or something. We go down further over there, and we go. Whoa! Yeah, see that? I did not see that. Don't walk into it. Awoke and lost one. Jeez. Everything else down here is not so bad. I don't know if you guys can hear that. That's another ghost, which is awesome because I just need one more. My 20th one. Then I'll find them all. Gotta find them all. We have a door there. Whacked out texture there. Books. I'm gonna pass home 3. Book of poetry I have. Is that fire? I mean, not. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not even mean to do that. I clicked the mouse. Shrug. Alright, Oh, that's spark. The blazing part threw me off. Fireball so loud. I should do the trick. Ah! Coming to investigate. Oh, plated lost one. No one ever said these undead were smart. Old rune. It's not so great. I mostly wanted to get rid of it so I wouldn't be standing in it. Crafting book for alchemy adept. The only thing is everything went flying. The golden house. Plated lost one. I can't take its plate though. So I'm sure at least some of you guys have been looking forward to the actual narrative continuing. We can open it, we just can't get through. And I have too, you know, but I want to see everything there is to see before the point of no return happens. Alright, so we got something that might... Oh cool, a globe. Arced wind. You know, whenever I get to Morrowind, I don't know when that's going to be, I will probably play Arced Wind. Well, I think Arced Wind's in German? Might have English subtitles, but the I know the voice acting is not in German. But that's pretty far off. I've yet to begin Daggerfall, and you know how huge Daggerfall is. Kira! My homeland. Oh, there is a place called Mille. I thought he was trying to see Kille, the kid. There's Enderal and Araziel. You'd think that, when the Elder Scrolls 6 come out, they make an Araziel game, but, I don't think they're gonna be... They announced they're not gonna be doing anymore. I mean, who could blame them? This is all free. They don't get anything. Maybe some donations here and there. But even then, I think they've discouraged giving donations. Stealing it. Handicraft Adept, is that cheap, huh? I mean, sure, why not? It's 0.01. Alright. So we... The only place is that door. And going down. Just making sure I'm not missing any other entrances and exits. So we have to find a way to open this. And most probably you have to do it from the other side. I am not seeing anything here. And I'm looking around for a switch or something. I mean, unless it's way off. It's interesting light. My instinct tells me it's on the other side. We come back out this way. Because we can go down. Wait. There's nothing else? Oh, there's gotta be a switch then. 23 coins here. Haunting me, saying, collect me, complete your soul collection. We came from up there. Unless you're supposed to hit a switch. Well, that's where the stuff comes out. Oh, I hear you. You guys gotta be able to hear that. Where is the switch? Where is the thingy? There's got to be a way, Mon. So funny too, because you can open the door and close it. You just can't open this. Some hidden thing. You know what? Let's get a little help looking. What? Now I'm walking around this light over me. Which really makes sneaking kind of not work. It makes it harder to see in the distance, though. What's this? Fine steel helmet. Just laying there. Does that belong to our ghosty friend? Oh, he sounds very loud right now. Not quite there, though. He's on the other side of that wall, sounds like. Or maybe on the other side of this floor. He's down in there, that's for sure. Good. Oh, we got a trap. Oh, I see you. And then there's a place up there. He might be in this room. There's a few. Oh, they're up there. You're ruining my shot! God! You okay? You got my arrow sticking in you. I seem to be walking. Oh, I've got my bow still. I wasn't holding down the mouse. That should not have happened. I hear a ghosty. Yes, I do. I just want to find his body. Find out who he was in life. Oh, look at that. You not have a body? Are you on the other side of this? I really think he's in here. Alright, let's give it a try then. That's not what I meant to do. You're probably standing on my arrow. Whatever. Alright. Well, he's not here. He's probably upstairs. Right up here. I see you! Who is your body? Lost Relayum. Level 3. Loram Waterblade 6? Added to inventory. Go here. Wait. I don't know why I'm always hitting the wrong things today. Souls. Level 6. The one and only Loram Waterblade? And then who was this old Relayum? He's level 3. So yeah, this is definitely a lower level dungeon. That the fact that they stuck the blind miner in here is funny, but I guess you're not that tough once you have the totem, so it's more of a puzzle than anything else, I suppose. But, Lost Reliant, he's level 3. So you will only be replaced by Loram Waterblade as a special bonus spirit, then. And this is all we have. Requests. This will never go away. That's the main quest. I just have to go upstairs and read that last book. It's basically done. Home of the Forsaken. Yeah, one lost fragment somewhere. And then more knowledge, if I can find some. So, I have to craft something then. Don't I? Talisman. I have to go craft that, obviously. I don't know what I need for it. So we'll find out after this. Obviously gonna finish the dungeon first. Chunk of cheese! Spell Tome, Circle of Protection, rank 3. Okay. Have that stuff. Flower, why not? I'm not sure where I can do some cooking. Maybe in my own house. Like I have that. Aversion to magic, a lockpick. Cheap mana potion. I'll skip that. Wheat. I want to make some cooked four tusk meat. I can make a few of that. It's heavy, but this without uncooked. Can you imagine eating this uncooked? Oh my god. There's probably boogers in it. Restores 5 health. Just whenever. In combat, out of combat, which is unusual. But then if you cook it, it restores 40 health. In combat, and it does not, you know, it does not affect your what do you call it? Your arcane fever. So that's awesome. So I could have 4 more of those. It's really rare to find a food that will not... affect your, well, that you can use in combat, first of all. And it's rare to find something that you can heal yourself and will not increase your arcane fever. I mean, it doesn't really matter that much because I have like 31 ambrosia, I believe, right now. But still, it'd be good to have. What happened here? All these dead people. Well, these are all the miners? I guess these might be all the miners that died. Who set up bear traps, though? I am out of sneak, wait. And there's more that way, wow. Oh, the humanity. Oof. Oh! I missed one. That scared the crap out of me, too. For some reason, I thought I was about to die, unexpectedly. Cheese wheel. Drop some weight and eat some cheese. Win-win. I hate bear trap things. Just gotta say. All this stuff is empty. Okay. Excuse me. Old Aisolon catacombs. So we've seen everything here. Yeah, alright. Catacombs. Here we go. Flooded. I'm so happy I found all the spirits. So excited about that. We are nearing the end of all things. Oh, okay. Hello? I thought something was coming out of that. Is it just a lost one coming out of that? I don't trust it. It wasn't this that popped open? Oh, look at that. There's all those health potions and mana potions in there. I'll take that over an undead thing any day. Oh, he might have been in there. Just a regular lost one. I thought I was going to face, you know, Aisolon himself or whatever. Gold amulet. Adept lock. I keep seeing things flashing by. Is it this? I'll get that lock. Just let me just... I have a lot of scrolls. Yeah, I wonder if there's something flying around over in that corner. I mean, probably not. It's a weird shadow thing going on here. What do we say? Adept? Yeah. Might as well use them up. Common, soul gem, filled, 36 coins, flawless amethyst, 6 standard poison of woe. Hey. Thank you very much. And salt. Hey. Can I just sweeten it up a little bit? What's that? These places creep me out. Oh, cool. Mm-hmm. Stairs up there. Whoop! I figured you could finish him off. Or completely kill him. So it's just standard. That the cheese wheel's still working. Standard, undead. Every time something bursts out of one of these, I'm thinking it's, you know, Supreme Undead Commander, you know. Okay. So, we just have yet to see this way. Two ways to go. Choose your doom. Oh, I see you. At least one. There's probably more over there. I got a kill shot, but there is another. I got 2 kill shots in a row. I hear another one, though. Oh. Bursting out. Up there. I don't think I can get a good shot on that. Oh, wait. We got one coming over here. Target practice. One more. Thanks for playing. Two ectoplasm. Bonus. Plated lost one. I don't think I've ever seen those before, but they're, you know, easy. You're supposed to tackle this earlier, but the fact there was a legendary in the blind miner, and I died in like 4 seconds. I didn't see this chest. I'm like, you know what? That's for a high-level character. Apprentice. It's the only one. any more 66 coins. I just have to get the old-fashioned way. Skulls that don't exist. So this was the other way. Yeah. I had a feeling they would meet up together. This is... Right, we go forward that way. I have those. Little library here. So this doesn't really look like a mine. Really. This looks like a general... I don't know. For anything. Oh, we also have to go up here. Yeah, let's go up here. Oh. A hunting longbow. Cool. I love places that go up. That use verticality like that. It always makes for interesting level design. Apothecary satchel, okay. Yeah, I'm taking it all. Okay. So, obviously, storage area of just everything. So which way? This way, right? Yeah. Back into sneak mode. How big is this place? Look at that. There's a gate there. Find steel arrows. Damage 7. I don't think I even use these because the righteous arrows I have a lot of. Yeah. I have over 1,000 of them. That's a little unrealistic. So yeah, we don't need that. Bitter brandy. Non-existent scrolls. Apprentice. I use all my scrolls of Induce's key for that, but it's fine. School of Soul Trap. No, I don't need that. Don't even need it. Don't need it. What's in the table? Oh. Nothing. I hear the dead walking. I hear the dead popping out of places. Someone coming. Get back here. Common soul gem, okay. Cheese wheels. I guess you use horseshoes for crafting? I always find them, but... I generally don't do crafting in games. I find it boring. What did I pick up? I was trying to search for a sack and I picked something up. I keep going to that instead of inventory too. Miscellaneous. I picked up a bucket, apparently. Thank you. I see the head. Wait. Did I see the head down there? Oh, wait. There's someone else down from there. I think. Something moving. Oh, it might have just been a head. I don't know. Rolling back and forth. But there is an area down here. But I don't see anything there. Okay. Poison of Woe, standard. Staff of Ice Spikes. It's not that valuable. A garnet, that is good. I'll take these. Poisons. Good to have a good stash of them, which I do now. I picked up like 6, and then I just picked up like 3 more now. Rancid, 5, standard, 9. Sweet. Spell Tome for Summon Sword Rank 2. I don't need that. Those breaking crates. That's oil. We ready to kill whoever's down here? They're killing themselves. They just all killed themselves. That's hilarious. Well, there's only one. They no longer show up. I know they're there. I thought they all killed themselves. But, I guess the other one figured out I walked into an environmental hazard that wasn't anything that was, caused by an enemy. The idiot just walked into fire, and then they decided, never mind. I mean, I hear them. This reminds me of that other place. Is it Old Solteris? Or Old Askamon? Oh, I think it was Old Ishmartep. They were, in the dungeon, there were ARPs up here. Oh god. It's probably a tougher dungeon than this one. Tried to loot them on a go. Didn't work. Oh, induces key adept. Nice. Alright, books. See if there's anything else. Probably won't be anything new, I mean. We do have a jewelry box. We can use that scroll that we just picked up. Wasn't it a depth that we pick up? I think so. Ring of the Smith increases handicraft by 12 points. That's interesting. Ring of the Thaumaturge. Fermentalism spells. What is this? Just water, right? There's some kind of like ignitable fluid or something, but it's green, not red. Where's his main body? I try to, when possible, loot the main bodies because... Oh, never mind. You lose track and you start like looking at every hand and foot. Alright. Old Aisolon Princess's Hall? Really? So making sure we explored all of this, and we did. Alright. Princess's Hall.